This is the sound of the 2HP vowel. I basically put the Krell patch output into its frequency, and the vowel and formant are being controlled by the Batumi LFOs on separate channels. It's not quite speaking in tongues yet, but it's quite close. And it makes a, it's difficult to say, but it makes a really good pattern on there. But after a while it starts to get really creepy.